We are going to start a new chapter, a medium access control layer protocols for the wireless sensor network. In this chapter, we are going to first of all discuss about the functions of the MAC layer in general, then the challenges in the design of the MAC layer protocol, particularly in the wireless sensor network. Then we will focus on two categories of the protocol. One is the contention based protocol and second one is the schedule based protocol, and at the end we will consider the case study of IEEE 802.15.4 in reference with the wireless sensor network. As you have already studied the OSI model, the second layer after the physical layer from the bottom is the data link layer. Here we divide the functionality of the data link layer into two parts. The lower part, which is close to the physical layer, is referred to as the medium access control. If in one line we have to say, then we can say that the functionality of MAC layer, it is about to decide that when to send the data packet or control packet or the management packet so that it can successfully reach the receiver. So it ensures that or it make at least the arrangement so that the data packet can be successfully sent to the base station. So this is the broader view of the classification. Medium access layer protocol, either they are contention free or they are contention based. In contention free protocols are mainly preferred for the centrally controlled network where the fixed assignment of either the frequency or time or the code is done. Dynamic assignment is based on the reservation. So as and when the user is in need, it can demand for the resource and it is given by the central coordinator. In the sensor network like scenario where the nodes are self-organizing, so they normally go for the protocols like carrier sense multiple access, then multiple MAC layer protocol for the wireless sensor network. So we will discuss all these protocols in reference with the sensor network. So this is the comparison that where we want the reliability, more reliability, where the number of users have continuous data to send, then schedule based protocols are preferred. They can be either fixed or on demand, but the biggest challenge is that all the nodes must be in the synchronization. So time synchronization is the most important parameter as far as the schedule based protocols are concerned. And when the sensor network like scenario where the nodes are large in number and their data transfer is very much randomized, so at that time to make the schedule will be the wastage of the resources. So there the contention based protocols are used and the target is to improve the energy efficiency, to minimize the number of collision, to minimize the number of retransmissions.